is Rob Dickens. And as of today, I am declaring official my fight against discrimination. Since I came to this country, I was discriminated against by all of you. And I will not stand for discrimination. Especially when it comes from a man that should not discriminate, Musambe Tutu. Do you think I forgot that I challenged you to a ladder match half a year ago and you vanished? You went away from one day to the next and gave no explanations. You run away like the little bitch that you are. And then, months later, you come here and you say with your fancy shirts that you are the representative for the authorities of Richard Tremor. You think we're idiots? Do you think we do not know who you are? You are a coward, sir. And I will show it at Nueva Generación. Because we will fight. We will not have a wrestling match. We will fight. And when I fight, I will show everybody in this country that you are a self-centered egomaniac, a self-centered liar, a self-centered coward, and a South African little bitch that should be fucking his country.
First of all, I accept your challenge. I remember first time when I see you, Rob Dickinson. You came to me asking me a lot of things. And I said, no problem. I opened the door. And I heard you were blah, 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 blah. Oh, I'm an Englishman. Oh, blah, blah, blah. After the match, I imagine I see you in an hospital. I see you with a broken nose. I see you with the broken eyes. I see you bleeding. And I see you with the broken legs. I see you bleeding, crying in the hand of Musambe Tutu. This match will be only the last man's time. This match will be the worst nightmare in your career.
Gigantes dormidos, esperando su misión. Hombres combativos, legados.